Hi YouTube, this is George, and today I'll be in maybe in the next few videos or so. I'm gonna tell you real tech. I'm gonna give you tutorials on tech this time because that's what my main thing about life is. I usually do tech. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to unblock a user from a mobile device. If you have a tablet or an Android phone or an iPhone and so on, because before I would do this, I would like to dedicate this video to Elaine Jurizak because she gave me a shout out back in July 4th of 2019. I still remembered it off my head just now. Thanks, Elaine, and I'm looking forward to more videos. You are looking forward to seeing me doing more videos for you. So let's get into it, and also. Just to let you know, because let's just say, I know some people keep saying about music videos, but let's just say this scenario. If you're gonna say that you're gonna do, if you promise to do music videos, and you're saying that, it has been 6 months now. I think you should do music videos. I think maybe you're gonna say that, but I might guess. I think maybe I should not because of maybe I didn't done music videos for 6 months, and I'm thinking you're gonna say, I know I keep on saying I'm gonna do music videos around like today or tomorrow, and I don't do it, so I guess the answer is I'm not gonna maybe do any more music videos, but only electric keyboard videos, and I might review my Genos and my electric keyboard. I'm gonna still do that, but I'm thinking maybe I'm not that much do song covers. I'm mainly a tech person. I'm a part-time musician. And so, anyways, let's get into this. Let's go back on topic. So, today I will show you how to unblock a user from your channel. So, let's just say someone block you by accident. You can actually ask them to unblock the user. Let's just say someone blocked you by accident, and let's just say the only notifications you can see is just only when people upload a video of yours, and that's it. Nothing else. No replies and anything. So I will show you how to unblock a user so if you're having trouble to do so. So here we go. So go to the YouTube channel and look up any YouTube channel. Let's just say you can look up any YouTube channel and then click on it and click on the three dots on the more action. Then you can see unblock user. If you block the user, it will show us unblock user. But if you unblock a user, it will show block user. So if you unblock user on your tablet, it will just say unblocking this user will allow them to come. You just hit unblock and there you go. You successfully unblocked the user from your channel, so people will see your notifications and things that you do on the channel. So yeah, this is how you unblock a user from your mobile phone and your tablet. So yeah, thanks for listening, and let me get 100 subscribers, please. I'm at 97. So yeah, don't forget to like, please leave your comments below the video. I always have time to respond to all of them, and please share this video to your friends and family if they have trouble doing these things. So yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I was hoping maybe I will talk to you in the next video. Thanks for listening. Bye.